Two appendectomies back to back, get them out of the way before lunch. Any issues?
Not on my end, they both look straightforward.
That bowel resection's going to need more prep. I'll look at that after ward rounds. Speaking of which, Mrs. Stevens, room 3?
She's one of mine.
She's still complaining of abdominal pain. Any thoughts?
Well...
It's an ozone.
Is she pregnant?
No.
Well, the symptoms fit. Nausea, fatigue.
There's one symptom that doesn't fit. The lack of a uterus. She's had a hysterectomy. It's in her notes.
Read through the notes again, Samira. Get back to me ASAP.
Yeah, of course.
Unless you want to pass it on.
No. I just need more time, that's all. Sorry.
No problem. Next item, distal femur fracture.
Mrs. Stevens, I've had a look over the notes and I think I've cracked it.
Great.
If you want to have a look at what I've got.
Do we need to clear the air first?
Sorry?
Seemed a bit off. If I've upset you or I'm making you feel uncomfortable or...
No, not at all.
Okay then. Coffee. Tell you what, email me instead. I will read it through and I'll file one back.
Hey, Samira. Can we talk?
Sure, I got your email about tomorrow's theatre list.
It's not about work.
I see. Maybe we should...
I just need to get this out because it's been spinning around and around in my head all day, and if I don't say it now, then I just...
Well, take a breath.
What happened at the wedding?
Yes.
It surprised me. I've never been interested in women.
I could tell.
And then last night...
I drank too much. I should have respected your boundaries, and I will from now on. Please accept my apology.
Thanks, Desi.
Now, what have I said? You don't have to do the food run. You text me and we will deliver.
I didn't want to be a hassle.
Oh, I was born to be hassled. I love it.
Let people care for you.
Yeah, you need to rest and do nothing until you feel like it.
Well, I wanted to get out of the house anyway.
Fair enough.
And I don't know about doing nothing.
You're grieving, Jack. You need time.
Exactly.
What if my time's up?
Oi, don't talk like that.
No, seriously, what if I don't have much time left? What am I doing with my life?
Existential crisis. Uh-oh, I'm going to need backup. Damo? No, he won't cut it.
Maybe some counselling might help.
I'm not going to fall into depression. I just...
What? Tell us.
Look at my life. I work 24-7. I don't go out or do anything. I just focus on my career.
That's okay. I'm in that club too.
That's not enough.
So what do you want? You want a hobby? Learn how to ski? Cosplay?
Anything and everything. I just want to do stuff.
Maybe even fall in love.
As soon as possible.
Or in my case, just get a date.
Oh, look at that. You made him smile.
Yeah, you did. Hey, thanks for cheering me up, you guys.
Oh, anytime, sweet cheeks. Right, now, what was your order? Potato gratin for one?
Yeah.
Right, won't be long, hun.
I've been thinking about last night.
Yeah?
I don't care that you try to kiss me.
Sorry?
I just wish you never stopped.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Mm-hmm.